The example that best reflects several of the technical leadership characteristics that I value is the Cloud Business Solutions Initiative, or CBS. CBS are actually business solutions as a service and one of the main pillars of our cloud strategy. As the CTO and chief architect of CBS, I led or co-led the ideation, development, and operationalization of the technical and delivery model that enabled the rapid growth of CBS since its inception in early 2014. The model actually consists of architectural constructs for hybrid multi-cloud solutions, integrated agile DevOps practices for solution design and delivery, a hybrid cloud-managed services platform, and an integrated service management for multi-cloud business solutions. I led an IBM-wide global team in instantiating the technical and delivery model for the personalized learning solution offering, which has become actually one of the primary offerings of our recently announced education business unit. I think it is, first I'm greatly humbled and honored. I mean, on one hand, it's quite an accomplishment, but on the other hand, when I look at the company of IBM fellows that I'm now actually keeping, it's just a great honor and just be privileged to be in that same company. And, I hope to, be an inspiration to, somebody that just came from, nowhere, I would say, who can actually accomplish, a milestone such as this. So I'm just greatly honored.